Hey guys, my name is Scoby. Today I'm going to be showing you how to appear offline on Steam. With this method, you're still going to be able to play games online, you're still going to be able to access the Steam store, and any other Steam online services. The first thing I want to do is open up your friends list. You want to come down to the bottom right and open up your friends list. And on the top right beside your profile, you can see a drop down arrow. From here, you want to click offline. If you want to re-sign in, you can simply open up your friends list again and click sign in. But as you can tell, I can still click around the store and all the online services will still work. This also works if you want to launch a game and play games online. If you open up your shift tab, it'll just be offline to your friends, but everything will still work as normal. And it's as simple as that to appear offline on Steam, still be able to play games and do all other online Steam services. If you guys enjoyed this tutorial, be sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, check out the other videos on the channel. I'm going to leave my Steam tutorial playlist in the top of the description down below. If you want to support the channel, I'll also leave my PayPal link down below. You can check that out if you want to support me. Of course, there's no pressure if you can't. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, as always, keep it saucy. Peace.